How do you, people? Welcome back. Hopefully this time we actually have commentary. The last one was at Brand Hatch. There was no commentary. As you can see, I have selected the circuit and Spa function. Place where you have a few how big are your balls moments. Let's see what we can do. I know I'm not going to be in the Supra, don't you worry about that. I am not going to be in the Supra. Now, here we go for the Corvette. The Attender. The SLS AMG. And the McLaren. Or do we go with the Jag? I think we'll go with the Jag. Hopefully, you guys won't get drowned out too much.
Thank you.
Oh, and where's it going to clean race bonus? Epic. Oh, okay. Maybe I will actually treat you guys for something else. What I'm going to do next then, is I'll stay in this car, and we'll go to the Ripple Ring. Since that one naturally follows after the year. Stick with this car, and when I do, oh my god.
Thank you.
No clean race bonus because I screwed up majorly there. But hey. So, that was that. All in all, not bad at all. Anyway, hope you liked the double header. That was Spa and the Red Bull Ring. Yay. Ciao.